UNOH basketball program made a little history Tuesday night as both the men's and women's teams scored over 100 points in their wins over Marygrove. First time both teams hit the century mark on the same day. Today, Racers remain at home taking on Indiana Tech. Chris Adams' team has won 3 in a row and 8 of their last 9 contests. Be able to see this game in just moments at 10:30 on WOSN. First half action, Racers' Josh Scott finds Lawrence Jackson, hits the 3, 8-2 lead for the home team. After the Warriors' timeout, it's more of the same. Skip pass to Jackson and showing off his range all day long. Hit 6 threes. It's an 11-3 lead. Racers in the fast break. Scott to Ed Jenkins. Jenkins, 3 of his 17 points. An 11-point lead for UNOH. And they can also go inside. Camarys Harrington. Good post move. 23-5 UNOH in front. And they go on to win 83-66. Lawrence Jackson finishing with 23 points. Ada grad Aaron Cross finishing with 17 as Josh Scott had a double-double.